875 divided by 5. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 8, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. 10 is greater. 5 multiplied by 1 is 5. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. 37. 5 multiplied by 8. 40 is greater. Multiply by 7. 35 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. 25. 5 multiplied by 5, 25 is not greater, okay. Subtract 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. $875 divided by 5 is $175. Okay.